Hello friends, welcome again at my video tutorial how to brew coffee at home. And today I would like to show you one method. I was inspired with some Korean barista. I think he was on some champion or somewhere there, maybe a couple years ago. And generally I will do this one, that I will use 20 grams of coffee grinds, and I will after brew 150 grams of water or coffee. This I will put back to kettle, mix with hot water around 93 degrees. And all this I will brew again through these coffee grinds to cup, so final will around 300 grams of coffee. For blooming, I will use this. Blooming, I will do for 15 seconds. This one is wet process coffee. And I will add slowly after 15 seconds, probably circle it. Let a little bit out more air in kind of like a second small blooming, and after I will continue. I will fill up with 150 grams of 93 degrees water. I will mix with coffee, cover that I don't lose temperature, little bit shake to mix, prepare, put back same cup, prepare and try continue fast till when I don't get colder coffee grinds. Now generally I don't need to wait, I will just slowly pour and already I started drinking coffee a little bit. It tastes even it's still hot sip. But I wanted to say thanks a lot again for watching my video, and if you like, please subscribe, or if you have some comment or would like to say something, I will happy hear from you. Thank you again.